This edition of the GK Nugget is dedicated to the Florence Nightingale of the 20th century, Mother Teresa, now known as Saint Teresa of Calcutta. Born on 26th August 1910 to an Albanian family, she became a nun at the age of 18 and travelled to India in 1929 to teach at a Catholic school. She left the convent in 1948 to serve the poorest of the poor in the slums of Calcutta and founded the Missionaries of Charity in 1950. Today, the organization has over 4,500 sisters who work tirelessly looking after the poor, the ill, the homeless, and the handicapped. Awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1979, Mother Teresa asked that the $192,000 that were to be spent on the traditional Nobel honor banquet should instead be donated to the poor of India. Did you know that the international airport at the Albanian capital of Tirana is named after her?